Hi guys, welcome back to 4D Dig. Today, we will discuss a common issue that many users encounter after installing the Windows 24 H2 update, Blue Screen of Death. I'll show you how to troubleshoot and resolve the BSOD errors caused by the latest update. So if you haven't updated 24 H2 yet, but are planning to update it, I highly recommend using 4D Dig Partition Manager to back up your computer files, because after upgrading, you are likely to encounter blue screen issues. If you cannot make it to your desktop, you can launch 4D Dig Partition Manager, go to Clone Disk and select your source disk, and then simply select Target Disk to receive clone data from the source disk, and you can easily back up your files. If you cannot make it to the desktop, here is a practical way to fix it. So first, turn off your computer by holding down the power button for about 10 seconds. Turn on your computer, and as soon as the Windows logo appears, hold down the power button again to force a shutdown. Repeat this process 3 times. Windows will boot into the automatic repair mode. Select Troubleshoot and select Advanced Options. Open Command Prompt. In the prompt window, type the following commands. Type boot /fix-mbr and press Enter. Type boot sact/nt60sys/mbr and press Enter. Type boot /fix-boot and press Enter. Type bootrest /rebuild-bcd and press Enter. Then type chkdsk/f/rc and press Enter. Finally, type sfc/scan now and press Enter. Now wait for Windows to scan for errors. Type exit and then press Enter. Press continue to start up your Windows. Here you go. After successfully log into your desktop, go to 4D Dig Partition Manager. 4D Dig Partition Manager is a reliable Windows partition management tool. It can not only help you migrate Windows OSS to SSD without reinstalling system, but also help you clone your entire disk or partition to upgrade disk. Moreover, it can help you repair boot. Head to Partition Recovery, hit Repair Boot. Select partition that needs to be repaired. Simply hit Repair Now. 4D Dig Partition Manager will help you to fix startup problem with just one click. That's it. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.